Okay, so we have wood mist, which is kind of natural and earthy, or rouge sensation, which definitely has that more of that, you know, va-va-va-voom feel.
You're a guy. What do you think Jason will like more, huh? We got this one or this one? Okay, rouge sensation it is. Very good.
You are so cute. Yes, you are. Your grandmother is just gonna eat you up when she meets you. But no spitting up and none of that that toxic poop that you like to do because she hasn't been around babies since she was alive, okay?
Piper's gonna freak if Wyatt's not down in his Sunday best in like five.
Hey.
I know, I got a little sidetracked.
Hey, what's with the come hither makeup?
Jason called from his corporate jet and I'm gonna meet him at the airport.
Ah, he's back from Hong Kong.
Yeah, just for the day.
International booty call. Most impressive.
Hey, there's a minor in the room, Paige.
Sorry, but you know what'll be good? Piper and I don't have to see you moping around the house anymore.
At least not mopey.
You are too mopey.
Okay, well, that's just because I missed him, and I didn't expect to miss him as much as I did.
Aw. I'm just curious, has anyone ever tried the truth spell that's in the book?
Yes, and don't.
Don't what?
Don't try it, especially not on Nate.
I wasn't going to.
Be gone.
Okay, fine. So maybe I was. But, you know, how else am I supposed to find out if he can handle the big dark secret?
Don't you think it's a little early in the relationship to start thinking about that?
No, I don't think so. He's the first guy I've really liked since Glenn, and I actually think he might be able to handle my being a witch.
Really? How do you know?
I know this sounds insane, but he's got this kind of cool, mystical Celtic tattoo, and he actually knows what it means.
You could be on the cover of GQ, you're so handsome.
I don't think it would really hurt anything if I did the spell, because, you know, it does wear off after 24 hours, and he'd forget everything anyway. What's the harm?
It could hurt a lot. You never know what you're gonna get when you cast that spell.
I know what I'm gonna get if I don't. I'm gonna have to dump him. It's not gonna work otherwise.
Come on, hurry up.
Okay, we're coming.
So you think the green outfit is cute because I can have them put him in the one with the clouds on it?
It's her great-grandson. I don't think she's gonna care what he's wearing.
Yeah, but she's not coming as a great-grandmother. She's coming in an official capacity as the matriarch of her family.
Well, she's not gonna come at all unless we summon her.
Okay. Hear these words, hear my cry, spirit from the other side. Come to me, I summon thee, cross now the great divide.
It's about time, Piper. What took you so long?
Hello to you too, Grams.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm just so excited.
How are you, my dear?
Excited too.
Hi, Grams.
Leo. So, where's the little one?
Right behind you.
Okay. Grams, meet the next generation of Hallowells.
Baby Wyatt.
Wyatt? Well, that's a silly name for a girl, isn't it?
Gramps, it's a boy. Look at the outfit.
What?
You didn't know?
Well, no, I mean, I just assumed it was a... What went wrong?
Wrong?
Oh, well, I mean, I don't mean wrong. It's just that we've always had girls.
Now we have a boy.
Right. Okay, well, we got a lot of work to do before I perform the wickening.
Work? What work?
Are you kidding? I'm going to be calling every matriarch in our family since the witch trials, and we've got to make sure that the manor's safe.
Oh, we've got that covered. Every demon that could attack their spirits has been taken out. The zombies, the riggers.
Creepers.
We're all set.
What about the necromancer?
Who?
Okay, you guys discuss this. I have to pop by the airport and pick up my friend Jason.
Who's Jason?
Guy Grams. Don't start the wickening without me. Be right back.
Actually, I have to check on my man, too.
Now they'd be better off with a dog. More loyal and they die sooner.
Excuse me?
Oh, don't mind me. You know, I never have very much luck with men.
But you've been married four times.
Exactly.
So can we get back to this, necromancer?
Yes, we should, and fast. The last time he attacked was during your mother's wickening, and we can't take any chance on that happening again, so chop chop.
Now you know why we don't summon her more often.
Yeah,